Clean air isn't just good for him here. It's also good for him. For her. For her. And it could even save his life. Providing clean air is important and required in many areas of our lives and for a wide range of reasons. Ultimately, it's always about one thing, your health. Bless you. But how do you clean air? And what does clean air actually mean? What the tech? No two air filter systems are the same. This makes sense because if you want to supply clean air to an apartment, you'll need different technology than if you want to stop viruses spreading in an operating room. We make a distinction between air exchange and air preservation, where the air isn't processed in air preservation, but instead merely moved in the room. The third approach is air purification, where pollutants and similar particles are filtered out. Air exchange systems are usually found in office and residential buildings. In modern systems, for example, sensors are used to measure parameters such as carbon dioxide content, fine dust, and humidity. If a particular value or the ratio of several values isn't right, the system responds immediately and allows sufficient fresh air to flow into the room. Additional air extraction devices can also be used in kitchens, bathrooms, and lavatories, if necessary, to extract and exchange the air more quickly. Other technologies do the exact opposite. They prevent air being exchanged and instead preserve the air. This makes sense as a temporary measure in places like hospitals to prevent infectious viruses from spreading in the building. For example, vacuum air filters with high-performance fans work to prevent viruses from escaping. These portable air filter systems can be used in many enclosed rooms. If they are powerful enough, they can also be used in open spaces. This prevents air contaminated with viruses from flowing into adjacent rooms. But often, it isn't enough to simply move the air or keep it in place. In many situations, it's important to actively remove pollutants from the air or disinfect it. But small solutions can also work well when scaled up. For example, they can cover the entire building instead of just one room. So you can see that clean air in rooms can be provided in many different ways. The most important thing is making sure it's actually done. How do you see things? Where do you think there needs to be a greater focus on clean air? Tell us in the comments. And don't forget to check out our other videos and subscribe to the channel.